but I'm not sure.
Yeah, I don't see anything yet on your page.
Okay. Well, I'm in the game now. And it seems as though you two should be as well. Oh, it does say I'm live.
Oh, I see it now. So,
sweet. Okay, well, hello everyone / no one. Back streaming more Sea of Thieves with my closest friends, basically family, Caitlin and Gordon. We've played this game quite a bit, but this is the first time that we've all three streamed together.
Yes.
So, hopefully you can hear us all.
I need to hear Gordon. I haven't heard Gordon yet.
Hello. I was just letting Nelly talk.
Wonderful.
Now I'm waiting for the stream to catch up, so.
Okay.
Yeah, Gordon could be a little higher.
I don't know if I don't know if I have the ability to.
You can hear him.
Okay.
Let me see how that.
I don't know if I can do individual people. It just gives me the party chat option.
Okay.
But
that's okay then.
If you can hear him, it's probably okay.
So, I've put on the gold hoarder, whatever you call it, like the tribute triumph, whatever, hole that's like all gold and green, and I put on the cannons to match. I think they match.
Cool.
They're the right ones. But I don't really want to put on the gold hoarder sails. I want something that's gold and or green. And, that's not what the gold hoarder sails are. Like, they're mostly gold, and they're, like, definitely gold hoarder. And we're not really going for gold hoarder today. We're just going for pretty.
Mm-hmm.
So if anyone has any sails suggestions, I'm going to put on the Royal Sovereign figurehead. Because it's gold and green. Win-win.
Let's see what's,
let me check out Capstan.
Scarlet. I'll see what Scarlet has for sales. Maybe we can pick one up. That's just a nice design.
All right.
There is. Oh!
I fell in the water.
How about Gold Hoarder's Royal Sovereign sails that has sort of a lion face on them?
Ooh, let me see.
They're kind of green and gold. Put them on in a second here.
Oh, okay. I will drop the sails then.
Okay.
And I fell in the water again. Nice.
I don't know how well they'll match our hull, but they're green.
Ooh. Okay.
I think they'll look good.
This isn't like and the then, ideal time of day
oops,
to be looking
wrong
at.
Wrong side of the dock.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Those are good enough, I think.
And we have a lion figurehead.
Uh-huh.
What do you think, Gordon? Ooh, nice hat.
Thank you. Just bought it.
Ooh.
So we got these, the hole and the cannons as rewards for the, was it the previous season?
Must have been.
Or, something. I don't.
Wow, I am just missing
how this
all
game
of these
works.
Jumps.
Boo.
Alright.
Nice. Supply crate.
Where's that? Oh, of course, now he's over there.
Okay.
I'm looking at your hat. Oh.
You could tell him that.
It goes with the outfit. Oh, mm-hmm. A lot of feathers. More feathers than me, I think.
But mine, I don't think, glow.
No, mine are special.
It makes it so easy to see her in the dark.
I know, which is a problem whenever I'm, like, swimming underwater to, like, get on an enemy ship, but...
Yeah, fancy. Fancy hat.
Okay, anyways, I was in the middle of stocking the ship. I need to finish moving the storage... Oh, good, you guys are on it.
Yeah, yeah, we're almost there. We won't make you do all the work. Just most of it. You're swooping at the end for the glory, huh? There's a single mango in there.
I got it. I got the mango. Oh, and apparently I took bananas instead of putting the mango away.
So what are we doing today? You do.
I believe we are doing a tall tale. Right, yeah?
Oh yeah, that makes
ready,
sense. That's
ready for one of those?
We do.
Uh-huh.
That's what we do when we're all together.
Shall be noted that Flameheart is out on the horizon to the port side.
Wonderful. Do we want to do a Pirates one or a normal storyline?
Pirates ones are always so fun.
That's true.
I was thinking a Pirates one. Pirates
like that.
We're all pirates here.
Does that mean we need to go and over by the thing on the beach?
Mm-hmm. Probably. Okay, Sunken Pearl, that's the one we did last time. Looks like next is Captains of the Damned. Memories of adventures past may hold the key to saving the future of two worlds. I'm voting for it.
Okay.
So, this is our first time doing a tall tale on stream. They are fun, but long.
Captainess of the Damned. Alright. It only needs two of us, right?
So, we voted. Oh, there it is. Okay.
Oh, there, yeah. Just a little delayed.
To do what you do. To plunge into the icy depths and face the hatred that dwells below the waves. That is not easy. But in the dark, you found the heart of the black hole.
That is what we did last time, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Gee.
Oh!
You are no longer my only guest.
Ah, we meet again.
Oh, him.
This fine woman has been telling me about this sea of thieves we found ourselves upon. Seems we
one of him on every island, I'm sure.
Unless, of course, the goings-on in the Sea of the Damned.
Aye. I have been telling Mr. Gibbs that the Sea of the Damned is a place shit by the lives of those who live there. The cursed captain, him not know it, but the town where him spent eternity is drawn from him own lost past.
And that's what's got us thinking. We can follow footprints to find the boots what's made him. We can use a man's life to find the man. Now, I've sailed with Jack Sparrow longer most, so I've more than a few tales of his past misdeeds tucked away in the old mazzard.
Our lives are threads in a tapestry. They loop and they tangle. The stories Mr. Gibbs tell helps me tease out the golden thread of Jack's path as it wind through the Sea of the Damned. Now it falls to you to follow it.
But, as to Jack's precise location, we're still at a bit of a loss. You'll need this back for the best chance of finding
it. Ah! We're getting the compass again.
Lovely.
Do I need to... Oh, pick up Jack's compass.
Most truly.
That could have gone horribly wrong.
Then the compass will point the way. All I can do is draw back the veil.
Ooh, we going to see the damned again? As live people. Is she gonna eat another snail or worm or whatever she did last time? It's a skull.
Yep, out of a skull. Here we go.
That is a big ass skull. She's gonna.
That's a tall.
Nope. Okay. Oh. Oh, the skull's gonna drink her spit.
Love her glowing spit.
And now it's in the eyes.
All the Ghostbusters. Are you all right, hon?
Ooh, that's a trick. Well,
before you see
Oh, yes, Gibbs.
There's plenty about Jack's life that's strange, or peculiar, or downright inconceivable. So I've scrawled down all that I can in these here notes.
Ah, yes, notes. We love notes.
I'd tag along, but if I try to leave without making reparations to the last Lorena, who gave us food and lodging, not even the Sea of the Dam will hide.
That is a flimsy excuse, Gibbs.
Yeah, sure. You're just a lazy ass.
Well, we knew this about Gibbs. Alright, we got a compass, we got notes, we got a shining green portal. I believe it is time we were on our way.
So I got distracted by the word mazard, because I'd never heard that before. And it is either A, a cherry tree, B, a goblet, or C, a jawbone.
Wow.
Those are all definitions that were given, and I don't remember which context it was used, but I'm guessing Gibbs was not talking about a cherry tree.
So, any guesses how many pages are in this book?
I don't even want to know.
The Chronicling of Captain Jack Sparrow. Deeds, Adventures, and the Gibbs? Heart of the Man. Yeah, that's
By
his name, Jocelyn
Gibbs. I have already checked the page count. So, I was serious.
Oh.
Give me guesses.
16.
Ooh, that's a lot. I'm gonna say, like, 6.
18.
Oh my!
What the hell? This is gonna be a long one.
Oh, the doggy. We love the doggy. It's very well illustrated. I love it. Ooh, we love Tiodama. I think that castaway is supposed to be representative of Tiodama, but I'm not sure. Alright, let's see what all this is.
Okay, we should get going through the portal. Because all the fun happens after the portal anyway. I think we're pretty good on supplies. We're a little short on cannonballs in the top cannonball barrel, but we have plenty in the other cannonball barrels.
Okay.
And there is... Maybe that's just a ghost galleon? It's too far away to tell. But there's something going on over there, so I just thought maybe we should get a move on.
Yeah. I think this is all right. The same arch we went through last time for one of these Pirates Tall Tales.
It's an arch. I don't think we've started from this island on a quest like this before.
Oh.
So, this is a brig. Second largest ship, and it takes a lot longer to pull up the anchor.
Oh.
So perhaps someone could help with that.
Nah.
I don't know.
I was too busy reading the literature.
Yeah, Sam. The good news is that a lot of it just looks like kind of review of stuff that was in the movies in case you haven't seen them.
Nice.
That's good.
Well, I have.
I've seen most of them. I feel like
I'm gonna go
one
around this big rock.
The compass is pointing pretty much dead
into
ahead.
The portal, perhaps.
Shut up. I just wanted to check.
Ooh, music.
You sassy right
Speaking
out of, the
of
okay.
music.
Uh huh.
Did you all catch the music at the start of the Tall Tale? It's the same music that starts you off on the Pirates of the Caribbean ride.
Yeah.
At Disneyland. I love that, the, like, banjo
that was awesome.
Music.
I wish they would add those as little, shanties.
Oh, yeah, that'd be cool.
There's, okay. There's a level 1 Reaper on the map, just
FYI.
Okay.
Oh, good thing we're not sticking around in this world, then. Alright, I'm dropping sails and
going
in.
Shipwreck Bay, which is pretty much dead ahead.
Oh, I think I might see them if they're a galleon, which is terrifying.
A galleon? Oh,
wait, no, that's a skeleton galleon, I think.
Okay.
But, yeah, I don't think this... I think this portal takes us to another realm without
layers, I think this tail is instanced.
I don't think we ran into play. Ooh, you almost jumped off the front there. Nice peg leg there.
Thank you.
Ooh, Flameheart's eyes are like through the arch. It's spooky.
Yeah, that looks
cool. Oh, I missed that. Okay, and here we are on the other side.
Dun dun.
It's always weird when we get on the other side of the portal because, like, now we're in, like, ghost land. Okay, technically, I'm sure it's Sea of the Damned. But, like, oh, shit, just loaded in.
Nice.
Okay.
Okay, so...
I don't remember. Am I supposed to steer through here, or will it just do it automatically?
I think the last time it did it automatically.
Whoa. Ghostly parrot! Oh my god, there's a ghostly parrot on our ship!
We didn't put up a flag or anything. I might put up a decorative flag if... Ah! If one matches. Ah! Climb.
If I just do nothing, will we continue to go through?
I cannot climb the crow's nest. What the heck? Caitlin, can you see if this is a glitch?
There's a bunch of stuff in the water.
It's not stuff.
Rowboats.
It's Davy Jones's. I think that was a thing, right? That, like, he's the ferryman. He's supposed to be taking souls across.
Mm-hmm. I think, I don't think I can climb the crow's nest in this world.
Yeah, but... I didn't get a...
There's a lighthouse.
Yeah, I'm not getting the prompt either.
Okay.
Oh yeah, remember that on our first adventure? When we, like, broke into the lighthouse?
Oh, yeah.
Oh!
Psst. Avast there. It be too late to alter course, mateys. And there be plundering pirates lurking in every cove.
Oh, look! A ship.
Oh, yeah?
And mark well me words, mateys. Dead men tell no tale.
Oh, gosh. We're back to Mr. Intercom.
So, where are they going? Do we follow? Oh, there's another one.
Yep.
Port.
Just about to say that.
There's another one coming up to... starboard.
Oh, yeah. Okay, looks like we go through here. Oh!
Zoom out. I think that was the exact same, like, interim scene that we had last time.
For the very first one where we rescued Jack Sparrow?
Yeah. This might just be
it was pretty similar.
Fancy loading screen.
Very possible. Whoa, okay. Hello.
We have control over cannons. The crow's nest and the wheel. So maybe should I drop anchor?
I'm at least going to pull in the sail a little bit.
I was like, I don't want to assume we're on autopilot and then just crash into the island.
Oh, we're at the bayou.
Nice.
So, I assume we'll know when to stop.
Compass is pointing downriver, so...
Oh yeah, the compass! Alright, we're moving really slowly, so I'm gonna drop the sail a little more.
Yeah.
If you do, yeah, turn maybe slightly to starboard. If you have control. Uh-huh. I like the slow banjo.
This place is so cool.
Yeah.
That was pretty neat.
There's like a little, well, I don't know, there's one right here too. I'm guessing we'll go to like a hut. If this is the bio that I think it is. I would turn slightly to port.
Yeah.
Yeah. On it. How far? I can't tell when to stop.
I don't know.
Go straight for a little bit.
Okay.
I'm gonna get a view of the from the crow's nest.
Ooh, good call.
See what it looks like up here.
Turn a little bit to starboard.
Ooh. This is a cool view.
Alright, that's good. Straighten out.
This is a large place. There's like a dock to port, and there may be another one to starboard. I'll see once we get past this tree a little more. That's a cool tree.
There's glowing plants down here.
Yeah, there's some docks, so maybe we want to drop anchor somewhere here. Maybe, maybe not. Compass is still pointing forwards.
I don't see much.
I don't see anyone on the shore yet, and I assume we're here to talk to someone.
That's sort of like a hard turn to a port once we get...
Yeah.
Like there's,
I'm pretty sure it's on this little island that's about to be on our starboard side.
Cool, okay. I haven't been looking at my compass, so. But yeah, there's not much of it's like a
straighten out.
Circle.
Straightened.
Yes.
All kinds of spooky noise.
Mm-hmm. It's seeming like it's this island or something behind it.
Okay. Ooh, did you see the moon?
Where's the...
That's
ooh.
Cool.
It's like an eclipse or something.
Yeah.
Cool.
Alright, looks like we've pretty much come to a stop and go ashore.
There's a cool looking little hut to port. Inside this tiny little lagoon.
Yeah, I saw that.
I'm bad at my directions today.
It was pointing behind the island.
Hmm.
Oh, okay. Shall I continue sailing? Are there pigs here?
Oh, nope. It's just a weird rock refracting strangely under the water. I was like, really? A piggy? In the Sea of the Damned? My thoughts exactly. I was like, wildlife.
Okay, so you want me to turn to starboard when I can?
Yeah.
Should probably grab some food. I don't know what we'll run into here.
Okay, so continue this way then?
Seems so. There's not much in the way of water to continue on. Or so it seems.
I can't really tell what's ahead of us.
Oh, actually there is. Yeah, it goes on for a minute here. There might be something glowing in the lagoon.
Is there another one of those plants?
I don't know. Or it could be like a light or something. Let's see. It could be a light that I can't see the, like, post of.
Oh, whoa! There's phantoms.
Oh no.
I mean, I don't know if they look like phantoms, but they didn't act hostile.
Hmm.
They just kind of stared at us, and then when I saw them, they disappeared.
Hmm. Oh, there's actually-
Look on port!
On port? That's not port.
Yeah, look, there they are right now. See? Oh, and then they're disappearing.
Yeah.
There's a portal at the end of this lagoon.
Yeah.
That's probably where it's pointing, huh?
Probably. Oh.
Yep.
Oh, well. We probably needed to go.
I guess we were just supposed to go through here and look.
Oh, it's like the ride. That's cool.
Yeah. Yeah, like, they did a really good job designing this.
I wonder if we could have gotten off and explored, or if we would have, like, insta-died.
Well, Gordon did.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, I went to an island.
I'm a little slow today, apparently.
That's fine.
It was a long week.
There's a lot of people over there.
Hmm.
Oh, the compass is pointing over to this island.
Oh. Shit, okay.
Oh, no. Maybe that's a barrier. Maybe we can't go through that.
Okay, yeah, torches are lighting up as I walk this way, so like drop anchor, probably.
Yeah, well, I pulled up sails.
Okay.
Stop. I think we stopped. Alright, let's go. Oh, should I, like, prepare myself by, I don't know, grabbing food or, I don't know, cannonballs, wood? I don't know what we're gonna face. Probably not cannonballs, but I will grab food.
Not a terrible idea.
I have 5 bananas, so I'm ready to go.
Proud of you. How do I sheath my weapon? That button. Okay. I'm playing too many different games.
Okay. Shiny plants.
I feel like I haven't played a video game in over a week, which is kind of rare.
Oh, Blue Bayou. Fragments of the past.
Actually, that's not rare at all, considering my schedule, but I've had time. And there's a rowboat here.
A rowboat. I don't know if we need it. Maybe.
Not
there's
that
barrels
rare.
Barrels with supplies if you need to stock up.
Grabbed some fireballs. Or a blender, whatever these are.
I have a piece of wood, just in case I need it. Well,
are we
supposed
seems
to get like
in
maybe
this?
We should row the boat. I mean, it is left here for us.
The
nobody checked the.
Ooh, ooh,
wait,
towards
hold
the
up.
Ship.
Really?
There's more stuff.
Yeah.
That's strange. Oh, this ship. I was going to suggest we could load up the rowboat chest with what's in the barrels. If we are on the rowboat. Oh my god, I'm stuck in here. In case we need a stock of supplies. Oh.
Oops.
Oops, indeed. Welcome to Hopping Around with Nelly, Caitlin, and Gordon.
Mostly.
Oh, I got up.
Mostly flailing.
Ooh, okay. If you stand at this corner and jump on this rock, or that. Excellent. Welcome. I hear Caitlin. Where's Caitlin?
Wield lantern to take flame.
Why can't I do this?
Well, there's two
souls.
Yeah, there's two skeletons at this table, and there's a candle between them, and Gordon just took a greenish flame from their candle.
Oh, thank God, finally.
You did it. Yeah, see?
They were eating mangoes and fish.
They were eating what now?
I would have let you take it if I knew we could only do it once.
Oh, that's okay. Don't worry about it.
Okay, well, we have this. Where's the compass pointing?
Ah!
Back. It is pointing back. To the ship. Goodness. Our ship.
Let me out.
Oh, no.
Okay. Here I come.
Maybe this is why we have the rope.
Can we not get back up? Oh. I got back up.
Fun then. Oh. Well, now we have a rowboat. If we can row it all the way back to our ship,
that'd be cool. Yeah, should we take the stuff from the barrels and put it in the rowboat chest?
Is there anything else left to take from the barrels?
Probably. It's a lot of barrels.
All right.
There's also barrels back here, I think. Ah. Welcome to Flailing.
Empty.
With
not
Gordon,
empty,
Nelly, and Caitlin.
Mostly flailing.
That could be... Is that a ripoff of Mostly Walking if we had that?
It absolutely is, yes.
Our eventual
I do
YouTube
not.
Channel.
I do not seriously suggest that. I would never rip off those fine gentlemen.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Oh! Okay!
What did you do? Where are you? What?
You guys are... I guess I got stuck or something because it just poofed me back to the ship.
Oh, you love that. Oops. Well.
Oh, see you in a minute.
Yeah, we're coming towards you. Oh. There's a.
Is cool stuff happening? Am I missing it?
A ghostly voice just said something.
The Bayou Mystic.
Yeah, Caitlin, actually, you should come here. Fine silver ankles grant me an audience? What? Have fun with your silver ankles.
Why can't I push the rowboat?
I don't.
Help. Let's see. Instructions unclear. Rowboat stuck.
Rowboat broken. Oh, it's going. It's. Okay. You seem okay.
Maybe somebody else should row.
Caitlin? No.
Yeah, sure.
Gosh knows I can't. Do I take both sides, or is there room for you to sit too, Gordon?
Let's see. Looks like I can sit on the back seat at least.
Nice.
Oh, and I can also sit on this one.
Oh. Aw, cute.
They say she has a nice knock of her own.
She? Oh. What's her face?
Tia Dalma.
Oh, that you ask for. Won't you help me? Please. Tia Dalma. Won't you help?
They're holding candles, did you notice that?
Yay! Flawless.
Alright, so they were asking Tia Dalma for help. Oh, but it is pointing us... Actually, it's pointing us towards that hut.
The hut. Ooh, spooky. Oh, I have the flame too, apparently.
Nice.
Yeah, we all have it. Makes sense, considering where we are.
I just wanted light.
So, nothing here, apparently.
There's a spooky skull with a, well, there's a skull with a burnt-out candle in there. I don't know if...
Yeah.
I don't remember what the skull, or what the candle looked like. On the ship.
Compass is definitely pointing to the hut, though. Like, I
is
walked around it, and it points to it all the way.
We lifted the lantern at it and everything.
Maybe this lantern here?
Oh!
Hey!
What?
I lit the lantern on the outside of the door. Oh.
Oh, there we go. Good job.
Can we open the door maybe, or? Oh.
Whoa. Hello, everyone.
Oh,
yeah,
my.
The compass is pointing this way. Hi, folks.
Hello, a grand audience. How are you all doing? You're just standing there. Okay. Oh, compasses. Spinny, spinny. Is it now pointing towards the portal?
Actually, no.
Oh, nope, it isn't.
It's
this guy.
Hi,
bud. Specifically this guy.
How you doing, bud?
More or less, yes.
Oh, he doesn't have a flame.
Oh, maybe we should light their flames. Can we do that? Yes! Should we light all their you guys already have flames. Just this guy didn't have a flame.
Or what?
Okay. He doesn't.
Are there more?
Wow, yeah, my compass is constantly spinning. Shook. And make this Roma. No more. Below. Find him. Go find him. Jeez.
Oh, Ken.
Oh. Barbosa's what in there, too.
Can we see them in the window?
Is this where we're supposed to be?
I don't know! Oh, well, the people disappeared from behind you. That was spooky audio.
I was gonna say the compass is pointing... It is. It's pointing towards the ship.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Ghosts of the bayou.
Oh, and this... The glowy thing is not glowy anymore.
It apparently just wants us to go through. It wanted us to get on the ship and then go through the portal.
Yeah, that appears to be the case.
Okay.
Let us go. I wonder how badly you could fuck up this tall tale by just, like, crashing into every rock.
I'm sure it's been done.
Okay. So, where do we go through here?
Compass is pretty much straight ahead.
Right, compass. Keep forgetting. Is straight ahead clear?
For now, yeah.
Did something poof?
I thought that was just the sails rustling.
Maybe.
The music is getting a little more exciting.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think it's safe to let down the sails and pick up the pace? Like, it's so hard to see ahead of us right now.
Are you seeing how many times
it's Pirates of the Caribbean music.
Gotta love it.
And it
Where'd it go?
This is rather fun seeing how many times
it hadn't even got to the really good part yet.
There's like some sort of observatory looking thing up on that hill or cliff. Come on, bring the music back, yo. We love it. Nice spooky atmosphere.
Indeed. I'm not entirely sure if our speed is dependent on how much I let the sails down. Looks like there's a dock. Port of Lost Souls.
Nice.
Well, is that where we should park?
Maybe. There's barrels on the dock. Yeah, it looks, well, it seems like there's a way up to that thing. The thing. Good words.
All right, this isn't like a close park job, but we're not even sure what we're doing, so. Yeah, it's gotta be on here.
Cool.
Shall we swim ashore?
Yeah. Yeah, we should, as I jump into the water. Where'd Gordon go? Oh.
I'm just over here.
You're like, screw the ladder. Big old port.
These plants are so cool.
They look like they belong in Subnautica.
They do, yeah.
Boink. The compass is pointing more towards the dock. Oh.
We must have missed something.
There's a skelly with
let's light this.
I didn't see the lantern for a second. I was like, there's a skelly with a sword in his back.
Something. Oh, the
oh.
Torch is lit.
Nice.
There's these braziers to light, but I want to make sure they finish first.
This is spooky down here.
Oh.
That was chilling.
Yeah.
What braziers to light? These ones, or
Yeah. Also, I want to draw your attention. Never mind. Oh, I see. False, you are Jeff. Well, that's tempting.
There's shiny at the also, bottom.
Oh, is there? Cool. over here is a locked door that has a ladder behind it.
Okay. You are correct.
Oh, that seems important.
There's a Captain Jack Sparrow bounty poster over here for only 200 gold. I'm sure he'd be offended.
Must have been his early days.
Yeah.
Push door.
Push door?
Never mind.
Oh, we don't get to fall to our deaths?
No, we totally do.
Oh, okay. Cool.
I pushed the door, but nothing happened, you see.
Oh, I see.
Well,
it looks like we can...
There you go.
It's water down here. It's a lot less deep than it looked. That's nice.
Yeah.
Do we have to swim further? Yep, you're already on it. Good job.
There's a ladder.
Pick up lockpick.
Oh. Sure.
Nice.
Pick up a lockpick.
Poor fella. You had a rough time.
This guy, though.
Sorry, bud.
Yamio Dorima.
Oh, what's that, I wonder?
Oh gosh, that skeleton scared me. Requires torch. Says this.
There's hole in the wall.
Okay, let me.
I'm gonna check it out.
Light torch.
Oh, and then a book just popped into this skelly. A damned journal.
Oh.
The sea calls to me. I hear her even within these here prison walls. She whispers of new horizons and adventures to be shared. But as I stand here in line waiting to meet me end, all I can do is close me eyes and dream of the sea. For this sunrise will be me last, and I'll ne'er set eyes on her again. I guess that's... I don't know if that was important to the story or just, flavor text.
You got a deed for it, though.
Yeah, that's why I wanted to do it. So down here, there is a hole in the wall.
Okay.
If you come through it, there's a way back to the central room.
Oh,
okay.
Cool.
I need to pick the lock with this lockpick, though, but I figured I would wait until y'all were here because something interesting might happen.
Where's the hole in the wall?
It's like halfway up.
Oh, I'm not
okay. Hello. Controller battery's low. That's always.
Oh, here we go.
Hello. You found us. And of course, my batteries are not charged because I was gone all week.
All right, and so I still interesting. Have the lock pick.
Cool.
That's good.
Now we can unpick this one.
Over here.
Yep.
Pick lock.
Wow, a self-picking lock pick. That's useful. Put that in Skyrim.
All right. And now I do not have the lock pick anymore.
Okay.
So I guess that was all you needed it for.
Oh no, do we have to platform again?
Somebody cut it.
Bingo.
Okay, cool.
You got this kid.
What did that accomplish?
They must not enter until we locate this sparrow.
Wow.
Check the hole, sir. Jack Sparrow. He escaped somehow. I know.
Oops.
Then they will never stop.
Yeah, maybe because you built a tunnel in said hole.
I think this is where we want to go.
How did you get...
There's another journal.
Oh, I did not platform correctly. Okay. I'll meet you.
Wait, where are you, Gordon?
He is far to the left. Nope, that's the right.
Well, yes, I...
I fell down a thing and got over here, and there's a hole in the roof. So I came down here and opened the door, and there's a journal down there.
Okay. I understand now.
Doink. A damned journal.
So then, what was the point of that, then? I expected more.
The compass is pointing towards where you're headed, Caitlin. More... something just poofed. I just heard a noise. Maybe compass is pointing out of the walls? Or up, it's up. I think it's up at that thing now, so we have to figure out how to get up there.
Yes.
Probably more platforming. It's like a little trap. I'm gonna change my controller batteries out real quick.
Okay.
I'll get up to somewhere. Hopefully middle ground, maybe. Be right back.
Oh. Oh my god. That's how. Okay. Would you mind?
Yeah, sure thing.
I mean it, Sid. I tell ya. It was me brother. Me twin brother.
Of course it was. Okay, so... There, I've opened the door to the other one, so that you should be able, if you do it again, the other one will come down, and then you should be able to just get in it.
Alright, and then it'll go back up. Can do the same thing when they come back.
Yeah. Although, well, this is, okay, it does come up, cool.
Yeah, it comes back on its own.
I wasn't sure if it was a weight thing.
I can almost reach the lock.
Is this gonna lower down? Yeah, I can lower it down from here, too. As soon as they come back, you can lower it down.
I fancy a roast chicken, I do.
Up this guy. Aww. Come on, Nelly, you're missing all the cool stuff. Okay, it's not like that cool. Just some skeletons talking about how they didn't do it and they want the last meal. But we're making progress.
Yep.
Oh, there's steps down here. Is there anything of importance?
I don't think so. I think the way forward is the door by this torch, probably. I think it's over. Possibly.
I'm not entirely certain what I'm doing. Oh. I might have found the way.
Oh, good. Good to
I don't
good.
Know yet. I didn't mean to do that. But,
let's see. I see you guys got up there somehow.
Nellie, are you back?
I am. Can you hear me?
Oh. Yes, I can.
Wonderful.
Okay, so. Get in one of those cages. Actually, don't, because neither of us is over there right now. Use the pulley to your right.
Okay.
Yeah, see that right there?
Pull
bring
it.
The other cage down and climb in it, and it'll go up.
Oh, sweet. Smart.
How do you get up to where you are?
Okay, so come towards me a little bit. Nope, take the down path. Just wait for Nelly.
Did you see this guy that just has arms holding on to the,
Yes.
okay, so take the
well,
down.
You've got the right idea now.
This way?
Yes.
Okay, hurrah.
Continue. Do what Gordon did until he fell in the water.
Yeah, except do that part better.
Oh, so keep going down.
Yeah, we'll come across. Jump on the little wooden platforms.
Okay. Ah! I didn't do it better, Gordon. I'm sorry.
Well,
the people is only as good as
the idea.
This
game, right?
Oopsies. There's always one of us who has the troubles with the platforming. Oh my god.
Only one?
Yeah. At least one. If not all. We usually just rotate on who has the real bad day.
Fair enough.
Okay, let's see. Alright. That was a much, like, easier jump than I thought it would be, and I way overshot it. Okay.
Alright.
Up here.
Okay, I think we're probably going...
That's a big jump, huh? Oh, easy peasy. Okay, oh. Mr. Olympic long jumper. Ooh. Beautiful. We so pro.
See? You both made it first try, too.
Yeah. That's a cool looking
another pulley.
With no use button.
Yeah, I was like, with nothing attached to it.
Oh, no, there is.
It's on this side.
Oh.
I made it. Did I kick you off, Caitlin?
I appear to still be going up.
You're floating by the, like, pointy toe of your boot.
Stop.
Okay, can you get off in time? Oh, yeah! You did it. Okay.
I just barely didn't get stuck.
Amazing.
Oh, it's a lighthouse.
Fun. Do we have to
raise
light the...
lantern.
Awesome. And we have to rotate it, maybe?
What do you think we're trying to light up?
These candles, maybe? I have no idea. who has the compass?
It's pointing at the at the lighthouse.
We're in the lighthouse.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
at the light.
Oh, we can also pitch the lens. Oh my god.
Yeah, let's try lighting the lanterns, I guess. Well.
Yeah, that's.
Yeah, I don't think that's working.
Huh?
We could shine it on our ship.
Oh, there's like maybe a. There's a beacon up to the left a little bit. On that rock there.
Oh yeah. Okay, I'll rotate. You pitch.
Okay. Let's see.
Wow. For something that is clearly supposed to be used at the same time, y'all are just completely clipping through each other.
Am I?
Oh.
Are we? I didn't
manage to get a screenshot of it, unfortunately.
There's another one to the other side that I didn't see for a second.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
But, here.
Okay.
You and I will do it.
One
of the, yeah.
And Nelly, take a look at what this looks like.
Amazing. Oh my gosh, it's like a three-legged sack race.
Wait, come back. Okay, oh, well, now it's lit.
How did that get... What?
I passed it.
Oh, there's one this way, too. To the right.
Come on.
Yeah, you're clipped real well.
Where is it?
Keep going.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, I'm surprised I just saw that one random one.
Oh, now the lanterns are lit.
Okay.
So
only three of them.
Compass.
There's a fourth candle that's not lit. Oh.
Okay. Yeah, we still need to work this.
Down under the first one we hit.
One, I think there's one over.
I think.
Way over
oh,
there.
Oh, you're right. Okay.
It's like a little map or something of the lantern or the. I don't know what I'm saying.
That's a neat trick.
Oh, no one's got the lens. Here, Caitlin, do you want to see Gordon and I clip together?
Oh, too late.
Well, I took a screenshot, so. Oh, there's still a flame not lit. Oh, there was a baby. There was like a baby candle. So to the.
There's one over here.
Oh. Good thing we have three sets of eyes on this.
All right, and somebody pitch the lens up a little bit.
Okay, yeah, Nelly, do it. Now yeah. I can see both of you.
Lens, let me pitch it. Up. Oh, there it is. Yeah, it's pretty good. It's pretty good. We're just like all smashed together.
And like that's clearly how you're supposed to use this thing.
Oh.
And like
ships on the horizon.
Ah. They're coming straight for us. Do we have to get on the cannons that we're or is this like virtual?
Ooh, good question. Hey, you're not going to hurt our ship, are you?
Oh, no. Oh.
Are you going to sail through our ship?
Yep.
Okay, you're gonna sail through a ship without a problem.
That's a big...
Cool.
That's a big freaking ship, yo. That's a big... It could swallow our ship whole.
Come on, lads! Company's here!
Oh, my.
Thank you kindly for laying us a path. And now we're here to collect the man what Captain Barbosa's been searching for.
Ooh.
Hand over Jack Sparrow! And we'll have no call to be scrapped with one another. We
scrap
are officers
with another.
Of the Spanish fleet. We do not negotiate with pirates. Pity. For them what lives as soldiers in Barbosa's waters soon finds they die as soldiers. But if that's the choice you've made, open fire! Fire!
It's happening.
Yeah, there's ghost soldiers at those cannons. Now.
What? Oh, you're right!
Yeah. And you see our ship? It's just got the tiny, like, little nose sticking out of it.
You could see our masts with our flag, our pirate flag.
And our little...
So, like, is there something we're supposed to be doing right now? Or is this, like, basically a cutscene?
No freaking clue, Gordon.
Well, if I pull out the compass, is it pointing to our ship? Which kind of seems like it's pointing to our ship.
Kind of in the middle of something.
Well, I fell down, so I'll try going back to our ship.
Okay, good luck.
Oh, I think they're talking to us.
Oh. Good luck, Gordon.
Okay.
Oh, it just kind of vanishes when I get close.
Piggy's famous compass can't tell what's real and what's not in these.
Yeah, I think he's definitely talking to us.
Sure can't.
Oh, this is weird.
Yeah, are you
you
like...
You should check this out on stream, Nelly.
Okay, I will try to get down there. I'm sure I'll break all of my legs.
So, like, the compass is pointing towards the fort, so, like, there's probably something we're supposed to do up there.
There's, like, I'm running through my... Oh no, there's actual phantoms! Oh no, I didn't expect that.
You died!
I did!
They weren't there when I went
through. The phantoms that popped up did me a kill.
Yeah, well, that was probably part of the whole phantom captain talking about how now he's gonna kill us.
Hold on. I need to get to the ship because I want to see what you're talking about, Gordon. I'm coming. Ah!
Okay, so I feel like I should be not here.
Whoa, this is weird. What the heck?
See?
Wow. That's spooky. It's just an astral ship projection, huh?
Uh-huh.
Oh, no.
All right, let's go help Caitlin with these phantoms that have popped up.
Okay. Okay, I'm down. Where are they?
They just come running up the beach.
Oh.
Ah!
Hello. Oh, no, you...
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, you love to be a good fight.
Ah! I'm in a barrel right now.
Ooh, I got one.
Nice. This is wild.
I feel like they're better than normal phantoms at blinking out just
they
when you
are,
finally,
yeah. I really can't place one very well. Jeez.
Also, they throw bombs.
There's a lot going on, yeah.
Ow.
Got one.
Okay. That's two down. That I, you know.
Yeah. Three, maybe?
Well, I see you've got more spirit in you than those carrying curs locked inside their keep.
Sure do.
There's food in the barrel over here if you need some.
Oh,
yeah,
delicious.
Over here too.
For some fun.
Ah!
Here
phantoms.
They come!
There's like six or so that seem to pop up.
Oh, he loves me a good fight.
There's also
it's so hard to tell when you've actually hit them.
Uh-huh. There's what, Gordon?
There's an ammo chest over here.
Oh, cool.
You'll be awesome. Like me soon enough.
It would stay still long enough to aim. Oh my.
I know, phantoms, right? That, man.
That is kind of the problem.
I haven't seen a phantom in a hot minute. Okay, there's... Well, you killed that one, so...
This is fun. I like this battle.
It is. Oh, oh, here's more. Coming in offshore.
Ah.
So they come from the water.
That's cool.
To be living, to be weak.
I wonder if they come from the water because they've, like, swam from the ships.
Ooh. Archie, please. I'm down.
Here, let me, okay.
Oh, renowned level 3, oh. I forgot. I have a long way to go. Someone behind you. Oh, maybe not. Okay. Yeah, you coming with more, Black Dog? Uh-oh.
Oh, boss time. Here he comes. Or, well, here. Yeah, nice. Here he is.
At least he ain't no coward. Okay, I got 2 or 3 of the phantoms at least.
Yeah, I got... Ooh,
this captain keeps poofing. Where's... I'm just spinning around
here.
Like a crazy person. Nice. Oh!
Ouch. Whoa! Whoa!
Thanks. Whoa! Hello! I just got bonked. Big bonk.
Okay, there goes another regular.
Food again. Honestly, man, you can take him. We have no real attachment to Captain Jack Sparrow.
I mean, I think that is why we're here.
I know. But...
Where did he go? This in him for a sec.
This way, behind Gordon.
Oh.
Oh.
Nope.
There's no reason we should linger. Hehe, scaredy cat. Not bad for a dead one. Sick burn.
If you continue to meddle in Bartosz's affairs, there'll be no power living or dead that'll save you from my blade.
Ooh, swirly effect.
Oof. Okay. Oh my. Compass is spinning and spinning and spinning, and pointing out.
We probably should go that way, considering there's lanterns in the water that lit up.
I wasn't sure.
Captain of Memories.
Remember to refill on supplies before we go back on board.
Ah, good call.
There's 4 planks. 6 planks, lots of planks.
Yeah, I already have planks, unfortunately. Mm.
Well, we have a lot of planks that we haven't used yet.
Yes.
Ah, the ladder's way over here. All right.
Did you drop the anchor at some point?
Ah. I tried. Good job, guys. I don't recall. I don't think we did.
I did not drop the anchor at any point.
I didn't either. Why was the anchor down?
Don't know. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe one of those cannonballs
was
cursed.
Maybe it auto dropped it or something.
Did you just auto drop, Gordon?
Yeah, but it's fine because we're not really moving.
No, I was just turning us.
Welcome.
Alright. Well, let me check the compass, but I assume we should head in this direction.
Yeah, it was pointed that way. Towards the
center. Yeah, alright. Drop and sail.
Awesome.
Oh, there's birds. Birds in the air.
Boydies. Oh yeah, hi birdies. Wow, these are the best looking birds I ever did see in Sea of Thieves.
So detailed, they have, like, legs.
You don't know the struggles we've had with these birds, Gordon. It's been terrible.
Oh yeah?
Caitlin can see them like a mile off, and my screen just will not show them. And I'm like, are you sure? It's been interesting.
Okay, so now where? Maybe another pair will light up once we go through these all the way.
Yeah, I'm expecting something to appear ahead of us.
I heard something. Oh, hello! There's just a ship appearing right in front of us.
Big ship, gotta love it, gotta love it. I'm sure everything will be fine.
A shadowy ship.
There's something else in the distance too, but I can't tell what.
Oh, it's got green lights.
Had to grab a snack. I thought I had a HelloFresh order due today, but apparently I skipped this week for some strange reason.
Oh.
I'm not sure why.
Turn us a little bit to starboard.
Yeah.
I'm home all next week.
Not very much. Just a little bit.
Are we not going through that hole that shadow ship is going through?
Yeah, I mean, that's pretty much where we're going.
I grabbed some, the little mart by my store had some prosciutto on sale. And I was like, ooh.
Mm-hmm.
And I grabbed a chunk of the extra sharp white Tillamook cheese. So, it's a yummy snack.
Nice.
How's it looking up there?
It looks like we're pointing straight forward as I can tell. Maybe a hair more to starboard. About good.
Nice.
Imagine if we were a galleon and didn't fit through the gap. Like our masts hit the top of the arch or something. It looks small.
It does. But there's green sparklies around, so like surely this is where we're supposed to be.
I'm gonna hop in the nest and see how close we come. It's probably magically really tall.
I'm scared. Are we about to, like, run the ship into a rock?
No, it's much taller than it looks.
Yeah? Okay.
There's, in fact, another, like, shipwrecked in there. Oh, nope, maybe not. It looked like a ship. I think that's just a very weirdly shaped rock.
I want to turn a bit to port in a sec, but yeah, turn a bit to port.
That's cool. Where is that water coming from?
Yeah.
What an odd...
Like there's a light up there.
What an odd place for a waterfall. Is it fresh water? And another one, okay.
A little bit more to port.
Yep.
You need to go around a rock.
I don't know if y'all are in the beef jerky game, but Alberto has come out with thin strips, which are very thin.
Turn a bit to starboard, please.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry to interrupt now.
No, it's all good. Please don't crash the ship. they're very thin, and so the flavor is like the like marinade is like nicely distributed, and when you chew them for a minute, like the meat is nice and soft. And it's decently priced, and some of the flavors are soy free, so that's been my go-to after one of the other soups showed me them, and they're quite tasty. I was very happy on this training.
It sounds good. I'll have to give those a try if I run across them.
Yeah, they were in Safeway. That I noticed, and if we have them way out here, you probably have them over there.
We were just at Safeway earlier today.
Nice. It seems to be reliable. Ooh, cannon fire up ahead.
Strike your colors, you blue cockroaches!
Chisoro.
Surrender, Captain Jack Spat! Kill the unknowns, Captain! Welcome me through the Mizzenmast!
Mizzenmast? There's another word, I don't know.
Need a bit of persuasion, mateys.
All right,
fire at
will. So, should we sail through them? It worked last time.
It's Captain Jack Sparrow.
My
fortune gold.
Turn to starboard now.
Run up your white flag,
my assumption yes, is because it's the only place to go that we should sail between them.
Is this the... Is this the town where the first movie started? Kind of looks like it.
The name isn't right. Mm. I don't
remember where they started.
It's
like...
definitely reminiscent of that scene, though, at the very least.
Yeah, it's got the fort where Elizabeth fell off
of,
and the hole in the wall in the jail. Cool. Oh!
So...
Oh! Good idea, Gordon.
Is that what we're supposed to be doing?
I have no idea.
I don't know if this is actually doing anything.
It's
it
making
sure looks like it
glowy
is.
Things hit off of the ship. Thought I had my cannonballs.
Let me consult the compass!
Someone's gotta do it.
Let's see, what happens if I do this?
Why is this not loading? Oh, it is. It's
run
just
up
slow.
Your white flag, yes, scurvy scum. And bring me Captain Jack.
Compass points to the fort.
Oh, okay.
Follow it up.
We're just having fun. They're not hurting us, right?
It's more Spanish soldiers.
Don't seem to be.
I like how there's that one pirate who sounds like he's over the intercom. And everyone else sounds normal. Big as pillow.
We're going to sink your ship.
Captain Jack Sparrow, show yourself, you miserable cur.
Oh, I don't think I was supposed to go up here.
I suspect this is the way. Over here.
Oh, there's a whole ghost scene right here.
Oh.
Oh my god.
This poor Spanish soldier's hiding behind his cannon. He's so scared.
There's a whole thing going on over here with a pilgrim hat guy.
Don't tell him, Carlos. Don't be chicken.
Where are you?
they're dumping people in the well.
Oh, this scene.
Oh, poor Carlos.
It's the scene from the original Pirates of the Caribbean Red.
Do not tell him, Carlos! No, 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 no!
Oh.
Scuttle, you cockroach! No, no, por favor! No!
No! Is this like a dress shop over here?
Don't listen to him.
Fire be Captain Jack Sparrow.
I can go in here.
Oh, nice. Swim with
don't tell him, Carlos. Don't be chicken.
La costurera. Oh, I love it. What a cool little shop. Okay. Are you following a compass, Caitlin?
No, I'm just exploring.
Me too. What a fun little, Oh! Running pirates.
Oh! Oh!
It! Ha! Amazing.
Okay.
To the tavern. The brewery. Oh, what a
feel like
little,
we just missed Captain Jack there.
Yeah, I think that was his little flaunty move.
Okay, none of these doors are opening. Oh, here comes the auction scene.
Oh, you scurvy scoundrels, do I hear 10? A hen for a 10.
Not unless they be laying corn and eggs.
Pipe down, you lily liver.
Send them hens to David Jones. It's the gold they want.
Belay there, you bilge rat! Strike your feathers,
this guy's
dearie.
Stylish.
Show them your flock.
Oh, quit your clucking. The gentlemen want the gold, don't you, boys?
We want the gold! We want the gold!
Drink what? Up, me hearties!
Oh, it's a bust. Okay. Someone was holding two busts, and it looked like a half of a human there, and I'm like, what you selling?
Hey, look, it's a boat.
Oh, huh. We can climb into this one too. I'm quite stuck. Oh, are we supposed to get in here?
I don't know, I have not been following the compass.
Well, we can use the oars. That doesn't seem to be what we were looking for.
Compass says this way, which is the way I thought looked like forward.
Which is over there? Yeah.
Oh!
Oh, a donkey!
Yay! And a pupper. So stylish.
Oh, oh, here's Jax running away again. Also a bunch of ghost chickens.
I love the ghost chickens! Oh my god! Aww, what if we had to catch ghost chickens for a merchant quest? Oh my god, they're really annoying though. That's one might drive me nuts. There's a pulley here.
Okay.
Oh, maybe this nice is... catch.
There we go. So I don't know if anyone else caught it, but I just watched Captain Jack get chased through that gate over there that's closed.
Well, here's another pulley.
Points.
Oh, okay. So I assume we one moment.
Drink the orb.
I love it.
So, okay.
This one doesn't seem to move on its own, so...
Oh. Alright, well, bring us over and we'll see what we see. It looks like there's another pulley over here, so...
We should be able to get you. Okay. Oh. Where'd you go, Caitlin?
Did... up here.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll send it back to Gordon.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Leave no man behind. This way.
Nelly, are you able to get all the way up here, though?
I hopefully will be able to just jump right back up here. Whew, okay. I was like, man, if I fuck up, then I need another one to come help me.
I think... is that the door?
No, I think that opens.
I don't think
these cannon thingies, like these cannon covers, for us to maybe jump over. Do they stay open? Oh, okay. Well, that answers that.
Well. Okay, here goes nothing.
Point.
Oh my god! I jumped too far.
No.
Rip.
Rip a Rooney.
Okay.
Okay, I'll come back. To... Oh dear. Well,
did
hey, there's
just...
there's two of us to help us get across. Anyways, it's all good. This could be a real fun, series. And then
I'll just bring it back myself.
Okay.
All right, I'm here.
I'm so surprised it doesn't move on its own, because if you were playing alone, you would.
Oh. I feel like we're missing something. No, no, no! Alright, you just... You know what? Just send it to me. I'll get on.
You can do it, Caitlin. I believe in you.
I'm on.
I thought you were gonna miss it from there. I was like, girl. Girl, show mercy.
Okay, let me just, before you move, let me see.
It's like, it gets longer each jump, it seemed.
What the? I hit the button. I hit the button. What am I standing on? I'm not gonna freak.
He's like,
okay. You know, I'm just gonna eat a banana.
We can do it.
I don't think I can recover from this, so,
we can do it, y'all. We can do it.
Apparently, it's my turn to be bad at this.
We know whose day it is. Oh, no. It's alright, your faithful pulley master is here. Gotcha, girl.
Okay. Okay, I made it to one.
Excellent.
Does it help to get a running start, or do you just
maybe
jump?
On the last one? This one, just hold the A button for a little longer on the next one, and then run and jump the last one.
Oh my god, I did it!
Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Hold on. I have some sweaty hands. Let me dry off. Okay, here we go. Okay.
Good.
Okay.
Excellent.
Okay.
Yes! Great.
This one's the easiest because you can't overshoot.
Bingo! Nice. Alright.
We did it!
Hurrah, hurrah. Is that a thing to read? Oh, nope. Oh, it's that scene. Oh, I love it. Okay. Man, my hands were so sweaty. I was like, I'm just going to drop the controller. I'm just going to walk right off the edge in slow motion.
Oh, there's a way down here.
Excellent.
I don't know.
Open door.
Hey, bud.
Oh, and here's Jack.
How you doing?
He disappeared.
There was Jack.
Yeah, he was there.
Can't you reach any further, you stub-winged bilge rat?
Grab his tail. Go on, grab it. Don't scare him.
There you go, dearie. Come on, have a nice bone, eh? It's a good lad. Come on now.
Oh, look, paw prints!
Oh, I was like, the dog disappeared!
I don't think I can go through that way. And I... Nope.
Can you go on the beam? We believe in you, Caitlin.
There's a way up over here.
Oh, is there?
This way.
Oh, pick up Jill keys.
Oh.
Oh, nice.
He has a bunch of bones stashed over here with Jill keys. And also, there's like a ton of rum bottles.
We hate those rum bottles.
Okay, so now I'm here.
You should totally come unlock these pirates.
They're quite loud.
It's a good lad. Come on now.
We are the ghost dog. Okay.
Oh, they just disappear.
I got a level for that.
Well, I
though.
Still have the keys. Commendation,
okay.
Key to freedom.
Well, we
are
might...
Are we supposed to let Jack out or something?
Maybe. It looks like we might have a lurker on stream. So hello, welcome. Playing some Sea of Thieves.
Yes.
We're in the middle of a...
Welcome to the second half of Breaking Out Jack Sparrow from something.
Yeah, Pirates of the Caribbean Tall Tale that we're playing.
Okay, so...
This is where we came from.
The jail keys. That's not a door. Oh, I feel like something is happening.
I think...
Compass.
Maybe Jack Sparrow... Oh, no, that's a bird. Okay, I was going to say, someone just ran across
the airport,
but it's just a loop. I thought it was a Jack or something. Okay.
Since I have the keys in my hand, I can't really check.
I think what we needed to go was an area right next to where we unlocked the jail.
Whoops. Okay.
So come back there.
Okay.
Alright, I'm coming.
Was it up here? Nope.
No, it was this way. It was down the stairs.
I just saw a warm light and was like, that must be it. Okay, at least we got those loud pirates out of their cell.
Alright, this way. And then up these stairs, and I think you gotta unlock this door.
Oh, that's what you were saying as we found the key. Sorry, Gordon.
Holy.
Okay.
And
another pulley, actually.
There's Captain Jack!
Oh my god.
Jumping across the... Okay, so if I get on this one...
And then... Gordon takes you over to that?
Okay, so now I jump onto this one.
And then I swing you around.
And then... Something should probably Oh, there's another one! How do you get to the pulley for that one?
I don't know. There's like a door to my left, but... Here, I'm gonna let go. Oh, it locks in place. Okay.
Okay.
There's like a pulley... No, it's not a pulley. It's just the... Just the scaffolding thing. Okay. I'll push you over there, Gordon. And then swing. I'm swinging maybe. Back. Oop, maybe?
Okay.
So Gordon can hop on.
Yeah. I don't know. Maybe I'm just supposed to get off at some point?
Well, there's a ladder, so I'll climb down and see if there's something below here. There's a journal down here.
Oh.
You can get a deed for as well.
Alright.
Well, we know how to get you back, at least.
Do you? Where? Oh, here, there's steps over here. Okay. I got it. Okay.
Let's see. There is a... Is that a pulley way the fuck back here? Because that would be crazy. I'll see what this does.
I just swam down the tunnel and there was... There's ghost pigs.
Ghost pigs?
I shit you not, ghost pigs.
I need to see these ghost pigs. The opposite end of the tunnel, I opened up a gate thing that leads somewhere. Like out in the world. Okay, let me see these ghost pigs.
Okay. Alright,
I gotta see my babies. I gotta see my spooky, my paranormal porkers. How about that?
Nice.
What? They ate so many things. There's fishes and pineapples and bananas. Are you okay?
Oh, yeah.
I'm curious.
It sounds like
no ghost pork.
It sounds like they're oinking along to the song. as best
they probably
as they can.
Yeah, they yeah.
Okay.
So, the
compass is pointing that way to where Gordon is.
Yeah, it.
Okay.
Like, this opens up. This goes outside.
Oh, okay.
Are we supposed to be swimming this whole thing, or were we supposed to get that rowboat?
We were probably supposed to get the rowboat.
Maybe that portcullis opened up to the rowboat.
Probably, yeah.
Oh, well.
That's what I was thinking. But we're here now.
Mm-hmm. You're chilling. How are we to know?
At least it's not like Half-Life 2 where if you went far enough without the car when you were supposed to have the car, it just... you died.
Oh, no. Yeah, at least the water's not, like, poisonous or anything. Well, a lantern just
okay,
lit
yep,
up. That's
torch is
good.
Lighting. This would feel a lot more like the ride if we had the boat, though.
We are renegades. We don't need no boat. We just go swimming through the Disneyland ride, too. Didn't you do that when you were a kid?
Oh, here's the boat!
This is the boat! Oh, I wonder if we can row it all the way through now. If it's just like a... Well, that... Oh, my goodness.
Now what?
I do not know. Maybe we... I wonder if we are supposed to be...
Hey, this way.
Maybe we open something and we don't know it.
I wonder what that...
Oh, that's a dead end.
I wonder what that gate was that I opened on the other end of the tunnel. Because I thought that... I assumed that would lead to the rowboat, but
uh-huh.
It didn't. So, uh-oh. And now I'm just in the little lagoon thing.
Oh, that portcullis didn't open.
Portcullis. Thank you. That's the word. I'm kind of stuck in this lagoon. Oops. Oh. Okay. I should be able to get out. Ah, whew. Okay.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I was worried there for a second. I was like, there's not like a ladder. Okay. Going this way. It's again pointing inside that gate. Vaguely. Maybe we should just swim
back. Is that
back.
The way we went last time?
Yeah, where you had all the jumping trouble. I wonder if we should just swim or grab the rowboat and go back through that tunnel, maybe?
Yeah, I grabbed the rowboat.
Oh no!
Excellent. Since the pirates are taking the chair, oh, okay, I'll.
So
just
the plan was turn around, right?
Yeah.
And go back the way
swim
we.
Back and see what that other gate had in store. And.
All right. Do I have y'all aboard?
Yeah, for now.
Yeah.
Unless that bridge knocks me off again, because I can't sit.
Oh, you can't sit?
No, the skelly pirates are in the way.
You can't even, like, sit next to Gordon or anything?
I don't think so. It's alright. I'll just stand on these two skeletons. I'm sure this is desecration of a corpse. If this was the ride, man, this would be so much fun. Can we have Gordon just pilot the ride?
Oh, it closed behind us.
Well, shit.
Let's try the other way.
Lily-livered lover! Send him to Teddy!
Davy Jones. It's the gold they want.
Play there, you pinch rat. Strike your feathers, dearie. Show them your block.
Oh, quit your clucking. The gentlemen want the gold. Don't you, boy?
It's a good thing rowboats don't really break easily.
He were
oh, it can certainly be done.
Got this. Yay!
Did you get...
It squished me to death under the bridge.
Oh, you just got squished! Because you just appeared! And I looked for you in the water and I didn't see you!
Oh,
where are you?
No, I'm on the ship. Oh boy.
Oh no!
The good news is they gave us like a perfect. Did you park this well, Caitlin? We'll just say you did it.
Yes,
you did a great job parking.
I did.
You did a fantastic job parking.
Thank
oh
you.
My. And we might have had another viewer pop into the stream. Hello, welcome.
Hola.
We're going through a tall tale.
We should probably introduce ourselves again.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah.
So I'm Nelly. I'm joined by my best friends.
I'm Gordon.
Okay, yeah. I'm Caitlin.
We'll iron that out eventually. Yeah. Best friends playing a tall tale from the Pirate's Life expansion based off of the ride in Disneyland and Disney World, and we're currently trying to figure out where we're going.
So I got the rowboat all the way through the ride.
Oh!
Part.
Okay. Good for you.
Might as well finish the journey and we'll come back around and pick Nelly up.
I don't know if that did anything, but we did it.
Oh, yes, no. We sure did.
We're doing a struggle
and,
here.
And the rowboat isn't looking so hot these days.
Maybe really? I should stop driving it.
Oh, but this seems to be the place that
you,
I opened.
Should we switch places?
Did you pass a, Did you pass a,
I don't know if I'll be any better.
Wow, I'm really struggling here. Okay, yeah, we passed the pulley that I opened. So, maybe we were supposed to figure out that last, scaffolding platform? So, where are y'all right now?
We are coming back to our original position.
Oh.
On the boat ride.
Okay. Cool.
Shall we just keep going?
Yeah, just keep going. I mean, I swam back into the,
Okay.
I swam back through the, I can't use words right now, apparently. Did y'all see that there was an armory in that, double pulley rigmaroo area? Again, words are my strong suit.
Armory?
Right now. Yeah, like you could swap out your weapon even.
Oh.
Okay, I will reset those scaffolding planks to their.
It's harder than it looks, isn't it?
Apparently, you did not notice.
Apparently, if you sit in a rowboat and it sinks, you just keep sitting in the rowboat while it sinks.
You sank the rowboat? Can
y'all?
Hey, I sank the rowboat.
Can y'all capture the last 30 seconds of that on the Xbox?
Let me see here.
I don't
record think what happened.
I don't think I've ever seen a rowboat sink in while you're sitting in it.
Oh, I think that would... Well, I probably got the better view for that.
That's amazing.
I just... Because it kicked me out, and so I was just standing in the rowboat. And I just watched Gordon continue to just calmly sit in it as water gathered. And it just started sinking down and down.
Caitlin, did you read this journal already?
I did, yes. Okay.
So I put the scaffolds back into this original spots. I still don't know how to get...
Oh! Hold on, I can do this.
Oh my god. Well, no wonder there was an armory there. Okay. Good deal.
What? Where?
I fixed it.
Yeah, Caitlin shot.
It wasn't a pulley system. It was a rope that needed to be shot.
Rope. Yeah. Alrighty.
Okay. You want to move me across?
Oh, yep. Sorry. Well. Wait for Gordon.
I'll wait for Gordon.
How do I get up there again?
There's a ladder right here under the first scaffolding thing.
Oh, there it is. Yep.
Yep.
It blends in, especially in the, like, blue light.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Alright.
Here we go. Okay, both on that one?
Yep.
Oh, it didn't move all the way out, huh?
Jumpable, though.
Okay,
can jump over here from there.
Oh, you can't?
And looks like that's forward.
Oh, there's no... I thought there was, like, a gate here to open.
Yeah, what the hell?
Well, let's see what this is. This is nothing. Okay.
What?
Is it gonna move on its own? You opening something over there, or is that just a residual?
No,
I wonder if I can push them into a spot. Oops. Hello. Well, Gordon there almost maneuvered into a spot where you can just jump straight across him.
Almost?
Yeah. that last one, I didn't make that last one, but I'm assuming that you guys didn't have to move it.
Right, so you can make the jump. Yeah.
It's tricky. Again, I don't know if that's how it's supposed to go, but...
Okay, yeah, you can do it.
Okay, sweet. If it would let me up this darn ladder... Okay. We could get out of these... the range of these screaming pirates. Okay, didn't make this last one, but...
Yo!
Woo! Here we go. Bingo!
Hey.
Okay,
sweet. I was like,
it appears to be this way.
We could have looked forever for a pulley.
Oh, my. Jack's going in here.
Sneaking in. He picked a lock or something. Oh, Jack's. Who cares?
Did he really throw those or?
Okay. Perhaps.
Let's see what happens if I do this. Anything?
Yeah, pick up treasury key.
Woohoo!
You picked it up, right?
Yeah, Gordon got it.
And knives, drink up.
Oh, hey, this thing.
A toast to piracy and its many shiny rewards. I humbly accept this magnificent treasure as my reward for a life of villainy, larceny, skullduggery, and persnickety. Need. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho.
We must be getting to the end of the ride.
Treasured hoard.
Can we? No, we can't.
I was like, can we take that chest?
Mm-hmm.
The compass is pointing.
I guess.
Here.
Okay. I found him. That means Sparrow must be here and all. Search the town.
Ready or not. Here we come!
Okay, they're running up here.
Where did you go?
Where...
There's a little staircase to the right of the treasure hoard.
Yeah, so I went up there and got to the top of the staircase and then what?
What? Did we pass each other?
I think I must have the wrong staircase.
I don't know. Oh yeah, you're down. You're. That's weird.
The fuck?
Yeah, where'd he go?
I didn't see you.
Yeah, we. Okay. Okay. Oh.
Hi.
Hello. Through here. This way.
Ah.
Okay, and then we saw a pirate running this way.
Oh, big bell that is swinging on its own.
Oh, fun.
There'll be no escape for you this time. Captain's orders.
Oh!
Oh, ah! Oh no, oh no, 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 no. No, no, not the time to die. No, no, no. Dang it! The mango did not. I am dead somewhere.
Okay. Let me try and get you if Gordon can keep them off me.
Oh, thank you. Nope. Okay. Thank you. Oh my god. hey.
Whoa. Okay. Let me just eat a banana shit. You'll be like me.
It's up to you, Gordon. You got this, buddy.
No.
That was quite the ambush there. That's okay. I think they start. Yeah, they start us close.
Okay.
Yeah, they don't start us at the ship.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, right. They just start us right here. Because I died in the first Phantom battle too, and I was like, oh no.
Not like. There we go.
Damn. Did you? Okay, Captain Gordon. Excellent.
Wow.
I think you could kill all of them.
Look. There's ghost ships having a battle near our ship.
Love it. I like that cool
again,
clock tower.
Still? Something like that.
Again / still, yeah.
You'd best start believing ghost stories. You're in one.
Oh.
Ooh.
It is that
scene. Oh, everything's on fire now.
Okay.
That seems
bad. Oh no.
Well, there goes that. Hope you didn't care too much about it.
I mean, I did just say how much I liked it. That's alright. Ooh, good music.
So, now what?
The compass pointed this way.
Spring the trap! No, don't spring the trap!
Pointing out this way. Oh, uh-oh. Phantom's on the...
I am now stuck.
Oh, no. Where are you stuck,
Well,
Gordon?
I've killed one of the three phantoms,
I think I got
two of the three
well.
Phantoms.
It's just one here. Where are you, Gordon? Oof,
okay.
I'm in the water.
Oh, uh-oh.
I managed to get myself unstuck from the geometry.
Oh, no. Gordon, I think I did exactly what you did.
Okay, yeah, I just kept jumping and... Yeah, sounds like you got it.
Yeah. What the fuck? Okay, that was a weird... There was a weird impassable barrier there for a second. Okay. We got this. We got this.
Is there like a... Okay, I can get in these barrels. Awesome.
Okay, that's a coconut, but you know what? Coconut compass, same diff.
Look on the doors. The windows too.
Huh?
Fargo's is getting like tired of getting me unlucky. So he sent us
to
do something about it.
Is this a... I see. It's a boss room!
Okay. I got you.
Oh shit, I am low on health. When did that happen?
Nice, nice. More over here.
Phantoms is fun, but at the same time you end up like swinging through the air a lot, and it makes you feel kind of stupid.
Yeah, my thoughts exactly. I'm glad there's three of us for this fight. Hopefully they would.
Okay, we're level 5.
Nice.
Clear. Is it this way? I'm not sure that it is. But
it was pointing to where you went.
Oh. Whoops. It's not this way.
Okay. Oh. Bye, Gordon. Oh, no. it looked like you disappeared into the plant.
It looked like that for me, too.
Oh, dear.
I'm not trying to steal from you, I'm just trying to get through.
We're just running away. Boss fight again.
Your mentor's given Sparrow time to reach the Black Pearl. And with him goes the only treasure that could take
us to the chest over here.
I don't think I've even gotten a shot off.
Oh my god.
And plenty of food as well. Oh, here he goes.
There'll be no more mercy.
Over here. Oh, where he was.
My god, it's so hard.
It's so hard. Oh, jeez.
Okay, got one.
God. Why are you over here? We can't even get to you in the gate. Are you stuck? I don't know if we're actually doing anything. Yep, we are.
Oh, we are.
Okay, good.
Ominous. Whose ghost story is this?
Alright. Excellent.
So, this way or. It is this way back to our ship.
Okay.
Well, I assume. Check the compass to confirm.
Completed the raid of Isla Tesoro.
Raise anchor! It did us again!
And it was interesting because when I respawned on the ship at first, it didn't have it down initially. When I got squished at the rowboat, I checked and it was still up. But it did this perk job. So, I don't know what that's about.
No, this perk job is mine. Like,
okay.
Legit.
Excellent.
I did do this.
Good job. Like I said, I was like, I'll give it to you. I think you probably did this.
Of course, now we've parked so great that I can't really turn the ship without scraping the butt on the dock.
You fool. How dare you?
Off to the ominous misty thing.
Love it.
I've lost sight of, like, our goal in all of this. Are we supposed to be getting Jack Sparrow, or...
I don't know if I ever knew our goal to begin with.
Because there was something about, like, this will lead you to... I think it is to Jack, because it was like, yeah, I've made these notes because it's useful to know someone's life in order to lead you to them.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we found ghost version of him plenty of times. Is that enough?
Yeah, sure.
Are we looking for the real one somewhere?
We'll take it.
So that ship, isn't going away, and it's...
Okay, music.
I think it's a ship battle, guys.
Alrighty. Load up on the cannonballs.
Let's see. Let's go after it. Oh, no!
Oh,
oh no! That, I should not have moved towards them, apparently. There's another one. Okay, well, they're both in front of us,
yeah, maybe,
so we're
maybe
fine.
They'll fight each other?
Oh!
Oh my god. Okay, one's the pearl and one's the Flying Dutchman, apparently. I can't tell which is which.
So, like, should we just... I feel like we should just watch this?
Possibly?
In which case, let's speed up. Can we speed up?
Yeah. Oh, well, they just disappeared.
They vanished.
Okay, well...
There's a torch out there.
One lantern. one brazier to light our way.
We'll take it. Oh. The compass makes it sound like phantoms are spawning.
I know, yeah. It's annoying. Like, oh, no. Especially when someone is next to you mm-hmm. and opens their compass.
We're scarred.
Okay, so I guess I should turn a little? Following the compass?
There's maybe another one out straight ahead again.
What's happening in the water there? Oh, it's a ship.
So I wish I knew. Is that the Flying Dutchman? I feel like I should be.
I don't
to
think so. Oh.
Oh. No,
oh,
that's the
Flying Dutchman.
That's the Flying Dutchman. Cool.
Oh.
These are decidedly very ghostly cannonballs. The first one let us hit it. Souls.
Oh.
Yeah, the compass is pointing in a direction I didn't really expect.
Well, here's another scene.
Oh,
One by one, tentacles wrap around my ship. The crew watches helpless as I stare into the Kraken's maw. Lovely Elizabeth weeping for the life we'll never share. And young Turner brought to his knees by my heroic display of self-sacrifice.
Abandoned
ship. Abandoned ship or abandoned. Hello, BC. I whisper with such determination that the Kraken itself understands exactly. I suppose I could have lost it. Let it slither back into the depths. Had it not scuffed the paint of my precious black pearl.
Yacht Sparrow. Our bet is settled.
They made it very Scottish.
Alright,
now. This is what happened next. That's the tale to be told by a man whose thirst quenched.
Tavern of the Damned? Where? That island there, maybe?
A lot of flags.
I don't see a dock yet.
There's more of... Yeah, there's a dock in there, actually.
Oh, really? Should I?
You might want to make a wide circle to starboard.
I'll go and see if I can light it up a bit.
Oh, I can do that.
I guess I will be making a wide turn because now it's too late. go ahead and leave the foresail down because we are going to need it to make this turn now.
Okie dokie. Oops, what was that?
Do you see anything up there?
No. Maybe it's just a random pointy rock. I guess I'll damage real quick.
I'm holding up a lantern on the end of the dock so you can...
Wonderful.
Hopefully get a better view of it, because I know it was impossible to see for me.
Yeah, I see absolutely nothing from my spot way back on the ship,
Caitlin. Yeah, I only saw when I zoomed in with the spyglass. I just noticed the,
I had to run to the front of the ship to get it to load in.
Okay, well, I can be on... Oh, no, you got it. Good job, Captain.
This isn't gonna be such a good park job. But, we'll get there.
Nobody's perfect.
Okay, we're actually closer than I thought, so maybe I will just leave us here.
There's still a mermaid here for you, Gordon.
What?
There's still a mermaid, floating in the water.
Parked right next to our ship.
Nice. It's like, I'll take you to your ship for a small fee. And you're like, bruh. Alright, was there...
Okay, well, yeah, I guess we'll just do this.
Yeah, it's fine. Jeez, Caitlin, how dare you not make it that we can just walk right off of the bow of our ship like Arrow in the opening scene? You jerk.
Aww. Well, I already did that, so I guess I'm good.
What?
I should have done that!
Well, that was off of the mast. Like, that was out of the crow's nest.
I said be gone!
That's true. That's true.
Wait! I remember ye now. It's me, your old shipmate from the lighthouse.
I hope we get these cool glowing guns after this. Look at these.
For me, I mean. Time flows differently here. Oh, I've had some grand adventures since he set me free. But now, I guard this here threshold. Normally, flesh and blood types be forbidden. But I reckon I owe you a debt.
Oh, this guy!
But try and keep out of trouble.
I forgot that he was just a skull. I was looking for, like, a green glowy guy.
It's alright. Stay with me. Don't tell me. You're here to rescue me. Considering the success of your previous efforts, or lack thereof, part of
Excuse me.
I'm not presently in need of rescuing. This is the first place I've found here where everyone appreciates my uniqueness. And no one's tried to lock me up. So, pull up a chair.
Shut up just for fun.
Last, because I have an eternity of stories to tell. Oi, you have my compass.
Uh-huh.
Oh, so you found the pearl, eh? Well, don't think that's going to drag me out of here. From what I hear, this so-called Sea of Thieves is nothing but cursed crews, the blasted trading companies, and antisocial skeletons. And now, one easy chance. Watching already, Savvy. There's nothing there for me.
I'm afraid you're wrong, Jack Sparrow.
That's Captain Jack Sparrow, mate.
No, I don't think so. A captain doesn't abandon his ship or his crew.
Who the hell is this?
And just whose moustache do I have the dubious pleasure of addressing? Morgana's brother.
Sir Arthur Pendragon, captain of the Black Witch.
Okay, we're just going there.
It helped me when I lost my crew and my hope along with them. They reminded me that our Sea of Thieves is a special place. A place where you can be a pirate and a good man.
A place where anything's possible.
Oh.
Even falling in love with this idiot.
Where we're stronger together. Somewhere worth fighting for.
A place where we need nothing more than the open waves and a ship beneath our feet. A place we can be free.
What a ship is freedom.
Well, now that you're all finished, I'll be taking my compass back.
If you'd be so kind.
I don't want to, but...
So, King Arthur randomly showed up on the Sea of Thieves.
Funny. Seems to be pointing outside.
Oh, imagine that.
Wait! For luck.
Oh. Not sure I deserve that.
No, you definitely didn't.
It's Wild Rose and George.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
You got
He just disappeared.
Oh, bye, Jack.
Leaving so soon, mateys. Leave a fair wind. I spy a way back to port out there on the waves. Be swift now.
Well, I guess that's the tall tale. Oh, wait, no, he's here.
Sea of Thieves, eh? Bring me that horizon.
Mermaid's still there.
Yep. Alright, and that was the tall tale.
Nice. I was just being sarcastic when I said it for my brother, but then it was actually King Arthur, so...
What a bad little ship. Though she does seem a bit light on essentials, mate. Hammocks, pillows, my own personal cabin. But never mind that. Let us return to the land of the living.
Yeah, you can sleep in the crow's nest.
Okay, is she done talking? Can we go now?
I think so.
Is he just gonna sit and yell at us the whole time?
Probably. The anchor stayed up this time, that's nice.
Probably because we didn't get too many ghost bites.
Mm-hmm.
To the Sea of Thieves! Quick as you like. Chop chop.
Oh, I'm going!
I can keep shooting him if you like.
Yeah, we're working on it, my man.
Let us drop
silence.
And you already did it.
Good. Oh, that was a fun one.
Yeah, it was. We didn't have to do all that much. We just, like, fought a bunch of phantoms.
Bring me that horizon. Bring me any horizon, or else I'll go back to my mates.
Mate.
Did it help?
No. It didn't. It went right through him. He's a little bit ghostly still. I wonder what the castaway will say about that. You brought me the ghost of Jack Sparrow. You brought me the ghost of Jack Sparrow. More like.
Is he still here?
He just ghosted. He just ghosted out.
Oh. Of course did.
Oh. And now he's back.
I humbly suggest we sail somewhere.
Thank you. That was very insightful, Jack.
I can shoot him again. Where'd he go? Ah. Perfect.
This is one of those moments you will not seem to forget. I, on the other hand, have forgotten it already.
Okay. So, should we be doing something?
I don't think so.
Well, we do maybe have control of the wheel.
I'm starting to make a habit of it.
Oh, the little ghost parrot's back. Hi, cutie.
I can control the cannons, but not the get on the.
On the nest. The
much simpler.
Yeah.
Time was like a go in an entire day without pondering the mystical, imaginal, or phantasmal.
There's like a rock vaguely ahead. Oh, ghost crew.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Aww.
This will make for an excellent story. Some folks may even believe it.
Oh!
Good music.
Uh-huh. This feels like the credits. Yep.
There we go. So pretty.
This will make for an
excellent. No! That's different.
Yeah.
I'll let Caitlin drive, because she's the best at it, but I figured we needed to turn left pretty quick.
Yes, sounds like a very good plan.
I shall disembark and see if I can't track down this mysterious
monitor
of my many misdeeds.
Still have a stowaway.
Not to mention find my treasure.
All right.
It won't be too long, I'm to it, till we meet again.
And are you going?
Okay.
Are you just gonna jump off the ship, or? Oh, nope, he just peaced out.
That was the tall tailwind. Okay.
Nice.
Whew!
Cool.
Well!
And we're back pretty much where we left from. That Reaper that was here has. Oh!
Oh.
They're level 5 now.
Excellent.
Sure, sure.
Well to the south of us.
Due south. I put, like, across the map. So... Nice little tail there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So that was our gameplay for the day, probably.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Oh no!
Excuse me!
Flameheart spawned in behind us.
Nice.
Thank you, Blankheart. We didn't really need that storage crate,
did we? We don't want to fight Flameheart for 2 more hours.
No.
Oh my god, a Megalon? Wow.
A Meg?
Oh, maybe that wasn't... Oh, no, it was
I didn't get Meg music.
I think there's just a bit of Flameheart music that sounded like Meg music. Fun.
Okay. Well. Yeah, that was probably it for the day. We should get off.
It's late for you guys.
Yeah, a little bit.
It's 9:17 and we haven't had dinner yet.
Oh no!
Admittedly, we had a pretty late lunch.
Yeah.
But we haven't had dinner yet.
Yeah, you should go make something.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks for playing. That was fun.
Yeah, these Pirate's Life ones are always super neat.
Mm-hmm. I really like
that. They pay a lot of attention to detail.
I feel like it's better if you've been on the ride ever in your life.
Yeah.
Which, unfortunately, I have not.
Oh, no. Well, I was on it, like, more than half a lifetime ago, so...
Which, it's not like I didn't have a good time or anything, but you clearly enjoyed it more than I did.
Caitlin probably is the most knowledgeable on the ride.
Yeah. I mean, I was last on it, 7.5 years ago?
It's, 17.5 years ago. Wow, I'm old. Dang. Hey, look at that! Right back to Galleon's grave.
Yeah, I don't know why I'm returning us there. It's not like we had anything to go back for, but... It's where we started, so
we
might as well be where we end.
We could drop off our storage crate full of stuff.
Oh, yeah. Somebody ready on for sale?
I mean, why?
Okay, fine.
Just crash it,
I'll just ram us into the deck, Doc.
Isn't that how we normally finish? We set our ship on fire and...
There, are you happy?
Ah, I'm still getting
quite
stuff.
Quite happy.
Oh, no. Well, we'll get something. Oh, no. Oh, no! I'm on fire! Okay. I'll give them the best fruitsies. It'll be much, but... There'll be some.
Never mind.
Somebody decided to kill us right quick. Oh, well, actually cleared it out pretty good. Alright, well... That'll get someone started. Alright, let me watch this glorious... Boink. That's not a great place. Where do they? Do they spawn right here?
Yeah, they park here.
Put it right here. And grab a firebomb just for fun.
Do I have any? I do, actually.
The nose is just, like, jammed up in here.
Oh my god.
Nice shot.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Ooh.
There we go. Ah!
Hi.
This might be hard to take down.
I don't know, it's sitting pretty low in the water now.
Oh, is it?
And look, the first mess is going up.
Love it. Ah!
Yeah, I got them in the fire.
There's a whole ocean to extinguish me.
That's a lot of smoke for that amount of fire.
Yeah.
Hi, dear.
Hello.
I love you.
What are you doing?
Oh no! Yeah. What did you do?
Oh my god! I'm not helping you, I'll help them. Ah! Not the storage crate! No!
I can't even see my body. Can you see my body?
Yeah, it's on the deck.
Oh, nice.
I don't know how you guys both managed to die, but me, the one the bomb was thrown at, was just fine.
I don't know.
I threw it at my feet. I knew it was gonna kill me.
Glorious.
I just wanted to harass you a bit.
Of course. I mean, you got it.
I just got sent flying off the dock.
You did? Oh. I was
almost,
like, how?
I ended up over here. On top of the post.
Oops. See, the one thing is the bow is burning, and if fire physics were real, we would have caught the whole town on fire at this rate.
Right?
Sorry, merchants. I know. Are you sure you want us as your what are they called?
Emissaries.
Emissaries. I don't know why I always forget these words. Like the company and emissary deal. Oh, she's a beaut. There she goes.
How does it look down there, Gordon?
Wet.
Yeah, probably wet.
Oh, now the whole thing is smoking.
Nice.
Almost.
Are you under there, Gordon?
Mm-hmm. I am below deck.
Oh no.
I'm gonna go down with this ship.
Excellent. I feel like we should as well.
Oh, I bet we could probably get a...
Oh yeah, probably. That did not work.
Alright, let me get below where it's gonna be.
Ah! Oh! Gordon's a green skelly.
Oh! We're going down, I think.
Quick, everybody play!
This is spooky.
Oh, we're gonna lose this deed because of you!
Ah!
Oh. Got it.
Oh, you got it?
Yeah, I got the achievement at least.
Nice. I don't think I did, but oh well.
I'm
at least our saboteur
screens.
Did. Yeah, me too. It like sort of squished me.
Yeah, I was underwater.
Excellent. Oh, what a good way to end, though. You were a skelly, Gordon.
Oh, not to me. Here we go.
Well, just to me, you were a skelly.
It's a good game. No bugs.
Yeah, no bugs at all. Flawless. Oh, I want to see if there's any way you can share. Oh, yep, I think. Oh, no, that's this. Wow, there's a deed for setting on every island. One
yep.
Of 74. If you can send me that clip of the rowboat. That'd be cool.
Did you get it?
Save the last 5 minutes, because it gave me the options. So, yeah, I'll send you the link to it.
Sweet.
At least from my perspective.
Yeah.
I feel like from Caitlin's perspective it might be funnier.
I didn't know how to do it. I didn't do it in
okay.
time.
That's alright. This is a good song.
Ooh, you've got a cool banjo!
Mm-hmm. I can't remember which one this is.
And where did you get that hurdy-gurdy? Is it like...
It's... Parrot a
feathers?
Variant of the... something.
I feel like this is the sea dog banjo. I can run over and check.
I should get myself some cool stuff.
Yeah. I was like, wow, that orange bucket sure just looks sad. Equipment chest?
Well, I already have the Xbox app.
Oh, here we go. Yeah, the Rogue Sea Dog Banjo. Oh, wait, no. It's not. This is the Wailing Barnacle Banjo. Rogue Sea Dog Banjo is also pretty cool. It's got a little skull on it. It's the same color, which is why I thought that it was, it was the other one.
Well, anyway, this has been fun.
This is the other banjo.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay. How do you want me to send it to you? On Xbox?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. Hey, where's the possum now?
I just want to see what it looked like. Aw, peace.
Alright, there you go. Alright, thanks for playing.
Yeah.
Talk to you later.
Thank you. See you later.
Alright. Peace out, everyone.
Bye.
Thanks to our, like, two viewers. That's what they're called. We're great at this.
Yep. We're so pro.
And hello to future versions of us and anyone else watching the VOD.
Yeah.
It was a lot of fun. And this one was particularly interesting because these tall tales are really well crafted.
Mm-hmm. They're really nice.
And with that, I say goodnight.
I say goodnight, too. Thanks all for tuning in.